Columbia police say a fight over a custody exchange led to a shooting outside a local Walmart. It happened late yesterday in the parking lot of the Walmart located on Garners Ferry Road. A suspect turned himself in overnight and was charged with attempted murder. Officers say he shot the victim following that argument over the child custody exchange. Being told the victim's wounds were not life-threatening.